everyone. I'm Emma, your YMCA summer camp girl. But this week, you can call me Sensei. Ha, ha, ha!
We're kicking it karate style, Camp Muskogee.
Here's our real Sensei, Justin Lane.
Hi, I'm Sensei Justin at Camp Muskogee, teaching karate this week. We've been taking the kids for 2.5 hours through all the basic karate and intermediate karate curriculum that they would do in a regular karate class. They're running station to station, always moving every 15 minutes. We change location, making sure the kids have enough water and rest time, but also pushing them really hard to do the best they can. A lot of the program is based around character development.
We can stack our hands if we need to, otherwise go straight up to the block. Open hand, upper block. The right hand turns over. Now switch both together. Jodan Suki. And then back to Kamae.
They are learning punches and kicks, but at the same time, they're understanding the danger of techniques that they're learning and how important it is to meet every confrontation and situation with a kind and a loving heart. And I think that that's what separates our program from a lot of programs, that really is the most important part. If your kids come to Camp Muskogee, we're not just working them out, not just having a great time with them, but also reinforcing the values that you reinforce at home. Just by spending time, 2.5 hours every morning of each day, this is Monday through Friday, the kids are out here. And by the end of the week, you can see that they're just really catching on. It's inspiring to see some of the kids. They're super interested.
Ki on three. One, two, three.
Yeah!
Back to you, summer camp girl. And remember, for more summer camp fun, go to our YouTube channel. See you next week.